Hey awesome, beautiful, fantastic, amazing people. Today my topic is that it's hard work, not luck. You have already a belief that hard work always beat talent. It's absolutely 100% true. Because hard work always make you discipline in your life. If you want them discipline in your life, then everything like your mindset, develop good way. So very important thing, we need to focus in right, perfect, you can say not perfect, you can say that right hard working, because perfect does not exist. Whatever you have plan, strategy, mechanism, anything, you need to apply your goal, because that way you add your valuable, add your life in valuable way and someone life valuable way, then definitely you feel happy, make someone smile, it's gradually happen. Luck is that one of the belief you can create it in childhood. It is like energy, you can say energy, God, belief, whatever you think that. Luck not exist, is it like assumption, whatever we believe in childhood, it's created assumption in luck. So if you want to be want to like that my luck is very good way to help me in future, then you should start hard working, perfect strategy, perfect planning, perfect, not perfect, you can say that you need to always create this like path, that path always you are doing effort, doing implement part, then good way you are going in your path, in direction, in coming future, that's absolutely need. So locks depend your hard work part, lock always not directly winning you deserve success. It is if you do some right work, right hard work, right strategy, right thing, then automatically you are disciplined, then thing will be definitely good, then hard work is true and luck is your hand. If you lever something properly, doing some great work, not thinking over, then definitely you are winner. So thank you for watching this video. I hope got some value in this particular video.